And so we continue our hunt for the battery. Further, for last missing medallion. There's the combination for the locker in the men's locker room. Plan is to get into the safety deposit, get into the weapons locker for the shotgun, use the spare key to get into two more deposits there, and then go upstairs into the shower room with the dial lock and use the valve in the shower room. We have the option of choosing either 2 or 3. 3 gives a hip pouch, but I think I want 2. Oh wait, we would have needed 2 and 3 for the hip pouch. Never mind then. Yeah, 2 or 3. I'm stupid.
Yeah!
mind me? Game lags every time it saves or loads textures. Guess we'll leave this here. We have a full heal anyway. I don't have a USB key. There's the battery. That wasn't hard.
Internal memo. The 22nd of September, 1998. Office supply internal relocation notice. Heat resistant 3-number combination safe, moved from Star's office 2nd floor to West office 1st floor. The combo is left 9, right 15, left 7. Please change the combo as soon as possible upon receipt. RPD Facility Maintenance Department.
Time to creep out. Straight up for the west storage. Oh yeah, I forgot about you. Scared me for a second. Wasn't me. Damn, so many corpses. Where did the zombie go? There did the zombie go. You can track the knife's status by hitting it in the quick select menu. Hold down space, 2. Yeah, seem to be dead. All right. Here's the thing. I suggest you switch the shotgun. And flash grenade. Why? I died here. Twice. During my first playthrough, so heads up. Unlike in Resident Evil 7, in Resident Evil 2 you don't heal. And as for those lickers, usually they don't know where you are. But this one does as soon as it drops, so hard to avoid. Next, I'll be heading for the West office, since we know the combination to the safe. Marvin's down.
Still alive.
Okay. Greetings. Take this bullet.
Damn it.
See? He wasn't dead. I think he's dead now. Not sure though. Yeah, he's dead. What was the combination again? 9:15 something? Thank you.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Branna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. You just can...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go!
I understand. I won't let you down, Marvin.
Okay. Getting dark outside, so I had to turn on the lights. We continue right away. The game has an autosave after this, but we don't want to take the elevator down and then back up because we forgot something, so I have my notes ready on the side. We're gonna leave this and that. And we take our second knife. All the handgun ammo we left. Oh yeah, and herbs. Or an herb mixture. Oh, it should be good. Oh yeah, hand grenade. Our third sub-weapon, it goes in slot one. Functionally identical to flash grenade. Only that the flash grenade doesn't do damage and the hand grenade does.
work on this thing. Somebody's watching me.
Got him. Okay. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. Well, I thought I might take a hit, but let's use... Oh, we can't use them, because we're apparently full. Okay, let's stick to the notes, and if we got hit, we had to use them, but we didn't. So let's discard them. Use them here. Nothing else. If you're following this playthrough. Oh, he even dropped my knife. Thanks. Barely usable. so now we're full health. And I think we might be approaching difficulty limit. Not sure. I have to check later. If we reached rank 8 yet. Since we've been picking up a ton of stuff. And not quite taking enough damage. Save still, we're using auto save points. Don't think we'll use the hand grenade. And we don't need a full heal. Good. Oh, if you don't have this knife, you're good. I thought it would break in the fight, but apparently it didn't. Barely. We're gonna use knives anyway in the next part. Or in the part after that, I'm not sure. See you then.